this woman to be married to this man? Well. Who presents this woman to be married to this man?
You want a microphone?
No, that's me.
We're gathered here today on this joyous occasion to celebrate the special love that Nicole and Justin share. But first, a reading from the book of Joseph. Hosea. It is a love based on giving and receiving, as well as having and sharing. And the love that they give and have is shared and received. And through this having and giving and sharing and receiving, we too can share the love we have and receive. When I think of the love that these two givers and receivers share, I cannot help but envy the lifetime ahead of having and loving and giving and receiving. End quote. It's quite an honor tonight to have this honor to be able to perform the wedding vows for my daughter Nicole and Justin. After performing the wedding vows for both my sons, Clint and Dan, and so far they have remained married. My marriage is resolved. Yes. Because Nicole is my only daughter, I set the bar pretty high on who she could date. If I remember correctly, I was talking to her on the phone when she first told me about Justin. And she told me that he played guitar in a band. I told her that he could date her, that he could play My Sharona. And in fact, he did play My Sharona on his guitar on the phone for me. That's all I needed, but welcome to my family. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to join this man and this woman.
Justin,
you take this woman to be your wife, to live together in matrimony, to love her, to honor her, to comfort her, to keep her in sickness and health, forsaking all others for as long as the post shall live. Nicole, you take this man to be your husband, to live together in matrimony, to love him, to honor him, to comfort him, and to keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others for as long as the post shall live. I, Justin, I, Justin, thank you, Nicole, to be my wife. Having to hold for this being forward. For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer. Yeah. It's in there. I can take it out.
As soon as he's broke, he's out.
That's all right. For richer, for love and church. So that is good. Where's our ring at? Justin, would you place the ring on the phone's finger and repeat after me? I give you this ring as a token and a pledge.
I give you this ring as a token and a pledge.
Of our constant faith and abiding love.
Constant faith and abiding love.
I give you this ring as a token and a pledge. Of our constant faith and abiding love. Please join hands. By virtue of the authority vested in me under the laws of the great state of Florida,